Hey, and welcome to yet another tutorial in our How to Use series. In this tutorial, we will focus on how to use your arms in badminton. The arms in badminton are just as important and as all the other stuff going on with your body, your movement, the wrist, and all these different things. I will show you once again five ways to do it wrong, and also five ways on how to use the arms the most optimal way when we play badminton. Your arms connects to your body. So if I do like this, my body also go that way. So if I want to jump high up in the air, if I use my arms to generate that power, my body will automatically go a little bit this way because my arms is, you know, is pulling me towards that that area I want to go. So the arms can generate power for you in your China jumps, jump smashes, rushes to the net, all these different areas. So use your arms smart, be faster, be more explosive. And hey guys, let's just get going with these five different clips I have for you today. Enjoy. Okay, so that was it. There was five different things going on here on court. And you know, you can do it many ways wrong. There are so many different things you can do with your arms when you do all these different shots. I just, you know, made up some of the obvious ones, some of the ones that I see when I work as a coach. And I really hope that you can see the difference in the two ways on doing it wrong and right. And remember to watch all our other content, especially on the How to Use series. They're extremely good, so go watch them here on the channel. And remember, hit the subscribe and the bell button to get our future content. And we will see you in our next tutorial, maybe another one where we focus on how to use something new. We'll see you in the future. Until then, take care, guys. Hey.